Hey, Perry here, Taylor Sound. Tip of the day. My tip is about having a B string for your band. There are often key members, lead singers, lead guitar players. Sometimes the bass player and the drummer are their key members of the group, and you can't do a show without those members. But oftentimes, a bass player or a drummer or even a guitar player or backup singer can be replaced in a gig sometimes. So if your band is like that, where your bass player isn't a full-fledged key member of the band, it's always good to have a B string and have to teach somebody the parts of 10, 12 songs, and so that they're always sort of at the ready. And if you have a gig that your main A string bass player or A string drummer can't do, that you can call on your B string guys and still do the gig and still get paid. And I know it's kind of taboo, I guess you could say, amongst original bands to have B string players. But as you mature and as you go along in your musical career, you'll find that having replacements is very normal. And if a bass player, guitar player, or a drummer takes it personally that you have a backup, well, then maybe you should consider the maturity of that member. And so it is a business. That's why they call it a music business. And so you want to be prepared for any scenario, especially if your band is in big demand and you have some good paying gigs. You don't want to turn down something because one out of five or four or five members can't make the gig. So have a B string if you can. Rock on.